How about a big round of applause for one of my guitar men, Mr. Sammy Hotchkiss from New Orleans, Louisiana. Formerly with the great bands Juice and Smiling Myron, he's a fixture in New Orleans and he's with me and I'm lucky to have him, y'all. Come on, boys! Say to you, I wear you on my lane, baby. We're honeymoon, a man got to do what he got to do, alright. Because now, darling, I know that I send this in the past 100 times. I'm a new man, baby. What you read on Facebook, baby, I'm a brand new man.
I'm a new man.
Well, I'm a new man.
I'm a new man.
People, I can't blame the cops or no one else. Honey, for my present situation. People, I can't only blame myself.
I'm a new man.
Mr. Sammy Hotchkiss, Mr. John Lisi. For the first time in a while. On the drums, Adam Bomo. We're Jason Ricci and the Bad Kind from New Orleans, Louisiana. And we're very, very happy to be here. Broadcasting for Rob Moose. Let the moose loose. I'd like to send this next song out to the great Candy Cane. Candy Cane. Y'all know Candy? Okay. Candy has my very favorite quote about the music business. She said, "Nothing in the porno business prepared me for the sleaze of the music industry." This is for you, girl. Candy came from Miami, FLA. She hitchhiked way across the USA. She plucked her eyebrows on the way. Shaved her legs, then he was a she. She said, "Come on, baby. Take a walk on the wild side." She said, "Come on, man, take a walk on the wild side." Holly came from out on the island. Yeah, in the back room she was everybody's darling. But she never lost her head, even when she was giving head. She said, "Come on, baby, take a walk on the wild side." She said, "Come on, show, and take a walk on the wild side." And everyone that's been there says, James Dean for about a day. But I
had to crash. Valium could have helped that fish. Said, well, come on, Jack, take a walk on the wild side. Said, well, come.